town they rode. A deputy sheriff approached them in a manner rather rude, using vulgar words of language, and his wife she overheard. Well, pretty boy grabbed a log chain, and the deputy grabbed a gun, and in the fight that followed, he laid that deputy down. Trees and the rivers to live a life of shame. Heavy crime in Oklahoma was added to his name. Yes, he took to the trees and the rivers on the Canadian River shore, and the outlaw found a welcome at many a farmer's door. Yes, there's many a starving farmer the same story told, how the outlaw paid their mortgage and saved their little home. Others tell about the stranger who came to beg a meal, left $1,000 bill. 'Twas in Oklahoma City, 'twas on a Christmas day, came a whole carload of groceries and a letter that did say, will you say that dinner for the families on relief. Well, as through this world I've rambled, I've seen lots of funny men. Some will rob you with a six-gun, some with a fountain pen. As through this world world you roam, you'll never see an outlaw drive a family from their home.